All right. Also today, tense moments outside of Gallier Hall just minutes before Mayor Mitch Landrieu launched his new plan to reduce murders in the Crescent City. Take a listen.
What are you blocking for me? What are you blocking me for? What are you blocking? I'm just trying to figure out what she blocking me for. Come talk to me. Can you come talk to me? No, can you come talk to me, sir? Well, can you come talk to me? You can come step right here and talk to me intelligently. Can you come talk
more on that confrontation between city leaders and the NAACP in just a moment. But first, the mayor revealed what he calls an important initiative that he hopes will cut the city's murder rate.
It's part of his SOS NOLA, Saving Our Sons campaign. WDSU anchor LaTanya Norton is on your side live at Gallier Hall in the CBD with details on this plan. LaTanya?
That's right, Camille and Scott. You've heard it said it takes an entire village to raise a child. Well, today, New Orleans Mayor Mitch Landrieu is hoping that same village will help fight crime.
Y'all got youngsters running around here with AK-47s and you can't stop them? What is this? Little Iraq?
Yvette Holden buried her son, 23-year-old Elijah Grant, a week ago after witnesses say he died a hero while protecting innocent children from gunfire.
To know that he turned around and went save three children, it does my heart good. You know what I'm saying? Because he did something that most people are not going to do.
He was murdered in the streets of New Orleans. They got enough of bloodshed going on.
Precisely why New Orleans Mayor Mitch Landrieu, joined by dozens of community crime fighters, announced a new crime fighting initiative to reduce the city's murder rate, which now stands at 173. Up from last year. Mayor Landrieu says the city's adopting a model from the Milwaukee Homicide Review Commission, one that from 2005 to 2009 reduced that city's murder rate by 52%. The mayor is optimistic that the same thing can happen in New Orleans.
If we knew the answer, we would have told everybody already. If we would have known the answer, we would have scaled it across the country already. We don't know the answer. We're finding the answer.
Refuse to believe that homicides cannot be prevented.
The mayor says the plan centers around reorganizing assets and a continued investment in the programs and services for young people, not just law enforcement.
The whole thing comes to this. The police department can do an important part of this piece, but the rest of the functions have to come under the strategic command.
But for one family in particular, the announcement comes too little, too late.
You're too late.
You're a little too late.
And New Orleans Mayor Mitch Landrieu says the city has tried several things in the past to reduce crime, including more money for the city's recreation department, also more money for Jobs One to give teenagers jobs in the summer, and also a ceasefire initiative. Quite frankly, the mayor says the city has tried many things. Nothing has worked. He's hoping this new plan will. On your side, live in the CBD, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News.
LaTanya, thanks. The mayor says that 90% of the city's murders are committed by young African-American males, and 90% of the victims fall into that same category.
And as we